Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're now on part two. We'll be on part seven, wouldn't we? Seven! And it says a celebratory shout. And the lamppost there must destroy everything. In fact, there's a skill point. Yes, there's a skill point where we must destroy pretty much everything we see inside. So that goes down. Looking up this way, rather. Alright, we're gonna go. Actually, I'll get these things. Why not?
To center the camera, tap L1.
Oh, damn it. Bad guy. But no, we're going this way. We're gonna go right first because I don't know, because it sort of makes sense in this cutscene to go go to his apartment first, you know, just check to see if he's there. Maybe I don't know in my mind. Just because as well, yeah, because in the cutscene as well, Clank's not present, so it sort of makes sense to go this way first in my mind. So, chipbots. Those are never good. Where are they, mate? Have you seen them? They sweep right mad! This would be actually good use for the Blitz gun, which I can't afford now, which is still quite annoying. Anyway, few missions. Visit Clank's apartment. Visit the city where Clank was given a fancy apartment by Megacorp. The rent's probably still paid off on it. It might be worthwhile to stop by home for a while and see if you left anything useful behind. And in fact, the things you get are incredibly useful. Two of the best gadgets in the game, to watch you. One of them being my all-time favourite, and my favourite gadget and one of my favourite things in the entire sort of actually Clank Galaxy anyway. Nothing left out here, so on to this next one. So yeah, this skill point will probably take a while, but it'll be worth it in the long run, so happy, happy days. We've got all the happiness we need. Happy, happy, happy. Let's get all this stuff around here first before I get out the clearance spot. Oh, laser bot. When you wish upon a star. In comes the chopper. Have that. Yeah, that one come, did you? Yeah, to say that these guys are really annoying is one of the statements. Dang. Get this bad boy. That's here as well. Things that you get in Clank's levels, I think. You haven't got to worry about getting those. It's just stuff that you actually can get. There's something there, see? Easy to miss stuff, you know. Destroy anything you see. It could be very important. I don't know why I'm like trying to whisper. It's not really working. Okay, so now there's anything left in here. Look up to the skies. Yeah, there is. Yes, there is. Pulling our way up. Come out there now. This bit's got quite interesting little sort of subsection in this bit. So I shouldn't use the lancer really, but you know. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Desperate times, desperate measures. Yeah, a subsection of this mission is to defeat the Fungus Ballista for the first time. Because he pops up all over the game, you know. Doesn't, bother showing that only once. You would think he'd come to the conclusion, yeah, I'm beat, I should, you know, join the city maybe, something like that. He said no, he decides to come and fight you again and again and again and again. It's just like, oh, would you give it a rest? Three times you fight us before you finally calls it a day. Well, I think we actually will probably kill him on the third time, so that's probably why he calls it a day. You know, I got it here, I think it's out here. Yep. Give him a couple of those to have fun with. Yep, he's out and about causing trouble. His helicopter, for some reason, no one's there to stop him. Everyone just passes by like, yeah, it's casual. It's casual, man, it's casual, don't it's casual. Wait a minute. I look up in the sky now. There's something above me. There you go. He seems to belong all the way down now. One tool there. So yeah, if you're not enjoying this part, because I'm getting everything, it's got to be done with favorite skill point and 100% completion and all that. You're gonna hate the map to level the part, but I gotta get stuff on you. Dear, oh dear, oh dear. That and that. There you go. Now, oh yeah, skill point here. No, not skill point. Platinum bolt, okay, if I show you carefully. Anything left up there? Yes, there is. One there. One above me. Beautiful. Now, if I just. Oh, wait a minute. So I can shoot that. I certainly can. It's nice. I love shooting stuff. such a reward in shooting random objects and causing minus runs. If you walk off here, like, because it's quite certain that you should go right here. If you keep going to this edge, and be very careful to approach, you see a ladder there, so drop down, be careful, don't go over the top and over the edge, and there's a plan of your collection. Now, it's in this level, actually, and in this mission that their importance becomes noted and noteworthy, as we shall soon see. Can't catch it. Get your head in the game. There you want to. Good game. So I'm still checking to make sure I've not missed anything over here. Oops. So me almost fell down there. That would have been silly. Okay. More chopper time now, I think. A little cheeky beat down here. And there's nothing here at all. So if I just casually do this. So I mean, it would probably be the best way to do it rather than using a chopper. Seeing as there's so many that swarm around it. Oop, there we go. Go on, one more. There we go. That's how we do it around here. Okay. So out here, make note of this spot. So that's a grind rail. And what target's that for, eh? That's all the questions. Whereas you've been in the first game, you know that. And you're going to love it, believe me. Or rather, you do love it because you've played the game, of course. Muscle. Love it, man. Proper epic, man. He just casually flies about, just like causing mayhem. And do you get this at all? Sure. Yeah, those two. Oh, one more time. Not for you, thank you very much. Yeah, let's get a long. No. Use a chopper. Oh, yes. Cracking shot from it, lad. Swift blades to hit there. Bolts are plenty because bolts are indeed quite sexy. Lovely, actually, that's a bit weird. So along we go. Bolts here. We're near the end now, as in like, well, the first bit anyway. Look at the map. We have to get to the apartment. Basically, there's a teleporter at the end of this one. But not before something else happens. Okay, this is like the big sort of grand finale room. Destroy, 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 destroy. Have I missed anything? Nope. Okay, I'll unleash the Kraken. Can do both extra damage ones too, it's like ultra crazy. But I prefer, personally, take the good old fashioned approach and do it one by one and not overwhelm myself, you know. That didn't work like I intended. No! Fuck off. But no, I have actually some reason. It's like cautious to go near these guys. They've got a laser there, you know. That's serious stuff. Screw it, the head lancer. Okay, so now it's time for the grand event. It's a boss fight. Yeah, I just ruined it. I don't know why I did that. But yeah, I love this boss fight actually. It's quite good. It's rather gnarly. There's M's everywhere that makes you feel important. M for Majesty. You can also hear a helicopter, and this explains why.
Greetings, morons. Since my employees did such a lousy job of taking care of you, I thought I'd come and handle things myself.
Here's the plural there, but this is me gonna... here, you know. So, that's a fail.
Hurt you
a
lot
one.
More than it's gonna hurt me.
Big time.
Hey, watch it. I just waxed this thing.
No way! Not back to the start. I'm good for that. That was a bit more there. I'm back to the start. Okay, I did have like 2 bits of health in all fairness, so that's what makes sense.
This is gonna hurt you a lot more than it's gonna
hurt me. I know. Let's just get his in that much, shall we?
Hey, watch it. I just waxed this thing.
Okay. here is to finish the course with weapon they haven't upgraded yet, because it'll give it quite a nice boost to its progress bar. So let's now use the chocolate battle type.
Double on this one.
There we go. That was nice and simple. Oh yes! Fail much. Activate translator. Nice, basically a posh transport pad. This is Clank's apartment at number 59, very long way up Avenue. And what the hell did that for? Oh dear lord. Oh, look at that. Well, that was just embarrassing, so at least. I do apologise, I don't know why I jumped off the edge of it. I wanted to show you how embarrassing it was. Yeah, that's why I did it, you know. Okay, so into the main thing. Because I'm so tired, I'm just, you know, grouchy and not really in the, I don't know, in the zone.
Hey, my old swing.
Here we go.
Grind boots.
I love these things. They make my day. Seriously.
Swing shot target detected. Press and hold circle
I
to shoot
his
the swing shot. Use L1 for better aiming.
I missed the fitness instructor. She was like a babe. Okay, he's got a set of weights here, but also he's got some sort of games console with. Get you guess it, Jack and Daxter playing. That is epic. I love the little crossovers, like the adverts of Ratchet and Clank in Jack 2, and this bit of art in Ratchet and Clank. I think it's awesome that cooperation together. We've got Lumini Bar there, a fridge, a nice penthouse here, but him and, well, it's Clank's apartment, but eventually Ratchet will move in as well, and it's just, it's awesome.
Swing shot target detected.
Oh, yeah.
Press and hold circle to shoot the swing shot.
I love swing shotting.
Use L1 for better
proper
aiming.
Good fun, you know. I really like a Mendy, you know. Swing shot today. See your life away in style. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna, please don't say, oh shoot. I remember now. If you die, it resets everything, so everything comes back. That was the main reason why I didn't want to die. To say that I'm infuriated is a bit of an understatement. Okay, I'll have to do it again and, you know, record it again sort of thing. But yeah, I'll just stop recording and then start again. But for now, I'll just get back to where the McGrind rail and the old switch up target was, you know. Jesus Christ, Fenton. Oh dear. It's not my evening, I'm tired, I'm gonna bend a bit, I think, actually. I'm recording this Saturday night. I think I have to wait till Sunday for it, guys. I'm sorry. I'm just too tired. Actually, no. I haven't loaded in map time ever yet. So I have to wait for that as well. So you jump this bad boy. Whoa! Jump this one as well. This is nice sort of... It's a practice section for the later grind life, which is actually quite tricky. You know. Which is good. Good practice. Gonna need that. Jump. There we go. I think there's some sort of skill point here for, like, you know, getting along without dying. I don't know. That's my flawed logic. I think it's got, because there was one in Ratchet Clank 1, I sort of assumed there might be one here as well. And I think there was one later on in the game. Anyway, here's the end. Quite a short one, quite nice. Nothing here we can get, like, in terms of breakables. So let's come up to here. Little cutscene. There we go.
Put it in the slot. The weapon you want modified, put it in the slot.
Oh, I get it. You make weapon modifications.
Yep. I can take your puny little weapon, and with a few, tweaks, I can turn it into a powerful piece of equipment. Look, you want me to hook you up or what? I can't hang around here all day.
But I say, surely this activity is illegal, and as a commando for Megacorp, he's in a lot of trouble if he gets caught. But we've got 5 platinum bolts. Okay, so I'll buy this. Lock on thing is quite good. Might as well buy the shock upgrade. What should I buy? Shock or acid? I'm gonna use more. I'll use a heavy lancer, why not? Lock on the mini nuke. It's got one little thing left to buy another time. Basically, that's where you spin platinum bolts. It's quite a nice way of doing it, I think, to be honest with you. We should now appear here permanently so we can get to Sim Cognito, as he's called. Clever little guy he is, but you know, always on the run from the cops at the same time because what he's doing is illegal. And it's not very nice. So be careful with him. Okay, so this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to stop recording. I'm going to start again. I'm going to go around. I have gone around and got all the breakables. And in my next part, we shall go and find Clank. Thank God for that, because, you know, Clank needs our help. Ratchet must save the day. See you then.